Ladies and gentlemen, the following one-fall contest is for the WCW World Television Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Tampa, Florida, the man of 1,000 holds, Dean Malenko.
This match is for the World Television Championship. And, of course, as we've said before, we're coming to you from the Disney MGM Studios in Orlando, Florida. Good to have you with us. Great crowd on hand, as always, down here at Disney to watch the number one wrestling promotion in the world.
Yes.
It's WCW. It is not the NWO.
Yes. Get on with it.
We send you back to David Penzer, who is in the ring.
His opponent from Blackpool, England, the WCW World Television Champion, Lord David Regal.
Interesting enough, last week on this program, Regal faced Psychosis, the man who will face Malenko tomorrow night, and they went to a time limit draw.
Better than that, in your conversation with him at the ending of that situation, I'm talking about with Lost Steven Regal, he said, you know, say it like you want, I am the leader, WCW said. You're looking for a leader, look no further. And he actually picked Psychosis to beat Dean Malenko for the Cruiserweight Championship of the World at World War III, only on pay-per-view tomorrow night. That's what he did. So now then, he's facing the man right here they call the Iceman, Dean Malenko.
And we will have that match, the Iceman and the Lordship, coming up next on WCW Saturday Night. All right, welcome back to WCW Saturday Night. In just a few moments, we're going to take you to WCW Monday Nitro, show you the incredible, unbelievable turn of events that happened at Nitro when Eric Bischoff did what he did, and the questions still remain. And we're also going to show you, we're going to connect the dots, so to speak. We're going to show you that this was obviously not something planned overnight. It's been in the works for quite a while.
Yeah,
the road leads right there.
Yeah, it does. And we wondered where, and we speculated where. But even way before that, it had started so long ago in trying to draw this thing all together. You'll see very clearly where this road leads. Now then, what needs to be done after we know who the bad guys are. You know what I'm talking about.
We know who
Speaking
they are.
Of bad guys, lost Steven Regal. He fit in this world championship, says, hey, I'm the good guy here. I'm WCW. I am the world television champion. I should be the leader. Dean Malenko got other things on his mind, and that is being both cruiserweight champion and world television champion right here on the mothership on Saturday night.
We mentioned that Malenko's got that title defense against Psychosis tomorrow night. And then Regal's got a World TV title defense Monday night live on Nitro. Of course, we could see a couple of switching of places here. Look at this. Great hip toss by Regal.
Yeah, very fluid. You see how Steven Regal really just smoothed into everything he was doing. Oh, cut him close.
One, two, almost got a three count. Great move by Malenko.
Never underestimate a thing you got Dean Malenko beat, because he will come back and bite you and bite you hard. That means victory for him.
You know what's been one good thing that has happened this week?
What?
We have not seen Nick Patrick referee.
Obviously, you have picked up on this. You made me, and it's true. But well, we've seen him in the wings on a piece of a tape. You know what I mean?
Yes.
And we know. So I would ask you this question. Is he now with the NWO and Eric Bischoff and all them sitting around a conference table as we are here on Saturday night getting ready for World War III, plotting what's going to go on tomorrow night?
Of course.
Planning what's going to go on tomorrow night. Planning the final overthrow of WCW. It will not happen. Somebody will step up tomorrow night at World War III.
Got a two count.
Foot in the face. That's one way to brush it out the way. Use your nose.
More than that. Pizza in the face.
Two pizzas.
You
learn erotism.
Okay.
All right. Nice move. Smooth. Fluid. Both these guys. And quick. Dean Malenko so quick. So much pressure on that knee. The knee bone connected to the hip bone. The hip bone connected.
Okay.
All right.
Good. Down goes. He now grapevines the leg.
He got him a little pain there, too.
Regal, the world television champion.
Yeah, see what he's doing, though? Look at this close. See that elbow trying to get it on the ankle of Dean Malenko to put some pressure on him to break that thing. Both these guys are very fluent, man. Knows in the mat wrestling. I mean, I don't even know what that means, what I just said.
No one
I
does.
Swear, on that one, that one got me, man. Hush, my mouth. But I know what I was thinking. Man, World War III pay-per-view tomorrow. You know, we got a lot more conversation about this before we go to World War III tomorrow on the pro show here on TBS.
At 5:05
p.m.
Two count. Yeah.
And I might just ask that Larry. I didn't ask you. You know, he stayed there.
He didn't stand
you
up.
You runned off.
He wouldn't even stand up in front of me.
And he brought Mike to me out there.
Can I ask you this?
Yes.
If they jump on us at ringside, jump on me.
Yeah.
Would you stand in front of me?
I'd fight when my brother got there. He's all the way in Boulder.
Thank you very much.
I mean, if it got down to a fight, to what we say, you know, let's go ahead and not bleep everything I say. And just have a cuss fight going on and a fist fight. Let's have one. Then, yeah, we'd be standing there.
Okay.
But if there's some producer in the back and somebody saying, oh, y'all need to get out there now because the NWO is coming out. They done come back to the truck and said, we're taking over. Would y'all please leave? Well, then, you know, you kind of got to see what's happening. But I think it's almost to that point where we're ready to fight. You know what I mean? I know they hear me talking. I know they'd love to take a shot. The shot that's going to be taken is Piper taking a shot at Hulk Hogan. And I think that's going to really come. Brother, we're going to find out so much about that because that is the most important thing of this whole thing stirred up. Is Piper, Hogan, say it like you will. Brother, this is where it's come to. You said it. The road leads to this. Nice move. I know you're pointing at me.
Had a standing switch. Terrell up. 1-2. And Regal almost got a three count out of that. Regal tried a hip toss, but that goes into a backslide for Malenko, who gets a two count. Each man tries something different to win the match.
Got him
and
rolled
the
over.
Other man comes out. 1-2.
Well, that was a nice move right there. He pushed that head down. He kind of half nelsoned him and rolled him over. Went for the pin. Got him in a kind of surfboard situation right now.
What?
Wow, shoulders up.
No kidding. Only got a one count. Into a European uppercut. How about that? Regal wraps the head of the Cruiserweight champ. Malenko rolls up Regal. Reaches over the stump. 1, 2, 3.
He got him.
Who won the match?
I'm going to tell you what. I think Lord Steven Regal's shoulder was up. I just said it prior to that other pin right there. I could be wrong. We could have a new world television champion.
He walks over to Malenko. And he's telling Malenko the exact same thing
that's
he just
it.
Did.
Exactly.
And still world television champion, Lord Steven Regal.
That was very close.
This is how competitive WCW is.
Wow.
You're exactly right.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Wow. We both see that. We see this coming. Hey, Tony, if they're looking at each other, standing at each other right now, the call that came right before that, you see where he brought his shoulder up?
Yes.
Was very close right there with the referee. You know, I mean, this thing, man, Dean Malenko, he might be the world television champion. Yeah, obviously a judgment call right here. You see Dean Malenko definitely got his shoulders down. Definitely has his shoulders down. As you can see, look like the left shoulder came up right there. Referee on the other side cannot really see, I don't think, all four shoulders. This would be full shoulder clubbering, but it didn't happen for Dean Malenko. Lord Steven Regal gets the victory.
And the left shoulder gets up in time. When we come back, we're going to take you to Nitro and try to sort all this out. Stay with us.
How you doing? Having a nice time? I'm sorry?
That better.
That better. Such a great guy.